In a separate statement, the Indian Army clarified that no Indian troops were missing in action. China and India have fought along the disputed border in recent weeks, but Monday's clash was the first to lead to deaths in at least 45 years. At least 20 Indian soldiers were killed during the fighting.